So hopefully that GoPro is still on and recording, and we'll get all the first
post-op tests. What I'm saying is, if there's just a...